the case against Hillary Clinton, the soon-to-be nominee of the Democrat Party for President of the United States, is an overwhelming case, one felony after another, one felony after another. And in each instance, that felony has up to 10 years of a prison sentence attached to it.